The soulmates of God are not supposed to be serving demons, devils, and demonic people in ministry. They're not supposed to do them favors. They're not supposed to comfort them. They're not supposed to give compensation to them or meet their needs, kind of thing, and so on.